Hello, everybody. Recording live from somewhere.
Lord.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm starting right now. Today is Tuesday, May 25th. I'm gonna be headed over to dance soon. And she was like, oh my gosh, start now. Cause I was gonna start when I was at dance. But we're starting now. It's Bailey. We got a new doggy. And there's Cokie. Selena. Santana's asleep right now. But
are you taking this or no?
No, grandma's gonna take her. Okay. So going to the car now. I can drive myself.
I can set you guys here. If you're wondering, Des and I share a car, which I can literally never fold this.
I'm gonna go to dance. I'll probably vlog there.
You can tell I didn't even care about my hair today. But I'm at dance now and I'm early. I'm going to wait in the car for a little bit and then we'll go inside.
Look how good my lashes look.
The heck, the lighting like isn't, I don't know how to fix that. I have to ask. I don't know.
So we're in dance right now. We are doing a costume. We all had a change. Now we're gonna do like a fit check. We just got done with dance. Do you have a ride home?
Yeah.
Well, hey. I'm just gonna be driving home now. McKenna's gonna sit in the car till her ride is here. This is Atiana. Ati.
Yo, what's up?
I don't even know what I'm gonna do later. Probably gonna stay with babies. And it's really windy, so hopefully it's not like, you know? So McKenna is trying to speak Spanish. just gonna wait till our mom gets here. Oh my gosh, my hair is so crazy, but it's okay.
I forgot my retainer thingy. Okay.
Oh, so I have had braces before and I haven't been wearing my retainer. And then I put it on and my teeth hurt so bad.
It didn't fit?
I mean, they fit. Like, I can put them on still, but my teeth hurt. My gums are scratched. So then I don't wear them again for a while.
Why?
I don't know.
I only wear mine at night and when I'm at dance.
And then Des, she just has like perfect teeth.
Your teeth look the same.
They don't.
Stop competing with your sister.
Okay, we're gonna stop it here.
I'm back home. I listen to the same exact music when I drive. I want a new playlist. So what are some car jams that I should add?
Let me know.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Santana is 1.5. Des is at work still. She works till 10 tonight. She made some bomb German chocolate cake. I've been trying to lose a little weight, but this cake's good, so it's kind of hard not to eat. So I'm gonna have some. Do you know what you're saying?
What am I supposed to say?
Go.
What up, bro chachos? My name's Cam, and we're at Bubble Tree Drive.
So this is Cam. We went to go get shaved ice and boba. Never been here before, but tried it, and it was pretty good. I got guava shaved ice. What did you get?
Huh?
Got like a peach slushy boba. Was it good? Yeah. Would you get it again?
No, yeah, I would get it again. It was good. I recommend.
Purple penguin is better though. Just saying.
No.
So I just got done having shaved ice. I'm here. Des is work. She gets off in a little bit. And then we're gonna go have some habanero. I'm like looking at myself above because like it's a flip screen. And I just got bored, so I called my best friend Minchie. She's been, I don't know if you guys know her or not, but she's been my best friend since like first grade. Well, I've known her since first grade, so yeah. Just calling her in the meantime until Des is done. I saw Des pass a few times. She's wearing her work shirt, so I can't video her. Hey, Des doesn't want to be videoed, but right now we're at Habanero. Just wanted to video really quick. I should have videoed when we were ordering. I feel stupid out.
Good morning. It is Wednesday. Today is our last day of school. We just have to go from 8 to 11. I'm just gonna go get ready because I don't look good right now.
This is my fourth year out. I've been involved in student council.
I was vlogging.
Lexi's vlog. Okay, so we just got done with the student council stuff. We had to clean up a little bit, but Jasmine's taking me home because Des had to go to work and she took the car. So I'm just getting a ride with Jasmine and I will see you back at home.
So I'm back home. Jasmine dropped me off.
We got our senior crowns. So over the summer, I'll probably make a video of the process of it. And we're just gonna paint it. We're officially done with the school year. We did online most of it. We had the option to go back to school twice a week, but Des and I just stayed home. Today was the last day. We helped out with student government. We're not a part of it. We ran, but we didn't win. So we were just planning and getting stuff ready for next year. But I'm gonna try and do some laundry, clean up a little bit. Not really a busy day today, but we'll see. What else I do?
I think I'm gonna video till the end of the day today, edit tonight, and hopefully post tomorrow. I'm not doing anything today. I already did what I had to do. I don't know how long that's gonna take because I'm still warming up to vlogging and editing, but we Gucci. Don't mind my acne because like I have acne. Don't mind it. If you have anything that's good for acne, please tell me. I will try it. But yeah, maybe I'll find something to do.
I went to put all my videos onto the computer. I was like, oh shoot, I didn't do an ending.
You wanna wear an interview? For-
Hi.
I'm so proud of you.
Thanks. This is going to be the end of the vlog.
First of many, right?
Yes, my laptop's there. I'm gonna be editing upstairs. I have my videos. Hopefully this is a good vlog. And this is the end. Bye.